question is same?
Right. Yes, sir.
Right. Okay. So now you are, this video is not recorded regarding Aurea Bachowski. And let us understand, let us go on. So, question. Right. So you got the initial velocity, 0.5 meter per second. They say that velocity increases at the rate of 0.05 meter per second squared. What it is? What do you mean by rate of decrease or rate of increase? What it implies? Tell me, please. What is implied by a rate of increase or rate of decrease? Please tell me, what do we call as rate of increase or rate of decrease?
So rate of increase means
acceleration.
It means acceleration, right? So rate of increase or rate of decrease, they both indicates acceleration. So here also, we are trying to have, we have given the acceleration in the question. How much it is given to us? It is given to us equals to 0.05 meter per second square. Write in your copy, A equals to 0.05 meter. Per second square. Done.
Yes, sir.
All right. Then they are saying that how much time will it take to comes to stop? Now, what do you mean by comes to stop? Tell me. Say, Arinda, what do you mean by comes to stop? Speak out, beta. Boliye. What do you mean by the body comes to stop? Now, this means final velocity is zero. Copy likhiye. If body comes to stop, another copy. If body comes to stop, V equal to zero. If body comes to stop, V equals to zero.
यार मेरे को नहीं पढ़ना क्या प्रॉब्लम है सॉल्व नहीं आ
रहा ऑल राइट
यस सर
इज दैट फाइन विद यू ऑल
नो यस सर
यस सर हाउ मच टाइम विल इट टेक टू स्टॉप हाउ मच टाइम विल इट टेक क्या फाइंड करना है हमको कितने टाइम में ऑब्जेक्ट रेस्ट पर आ जाएगा आफ्टर हाउ मच टाइम विल इट कम्स टू रेस्ट आपको रेस्ट में आना है सो फॉर कमिंग टू रेस्ट व्हाट यू विल डू
वी माइनस यू फॉर्मूला
वी इक्वल्स टू यू प्लस ए टी लिखिए वी इक्वल्स टू यू प्लस ए टी वी इक्वल्स टू यू प्लस ए टी V equals to U plus 80, put V as 0, put U as 0.5, and put acceleration as minus 0.05. Please do it. Put U as 0.5, put acceleration as minus 0.05, and velocity V as 0. So, 0 equals to 0.5 minus 0.05 into t. See here. 0 equals to 0.05 minus 0.05 into t. Find the answer from here.
Sir, 10 seconds.
Time taken is 10 seconds. Fine. Is that clear to you all?
Yes, sir.
Next part of the question.
Yes, sir.
Next part asks you to find out how much distance will the ball travels before it comes to stop. How much distance will the ball comes to travel before it comes to stop? Now, we have got two ways of doing this question. One is, I can use S equals to ut plus half a t square. I got the value of A, I got the value of time, I get the value of u also. Or I can use a value, a formula, v square equals to u square plus 2as also, because velocity is known to us, final velocity is known to us, acceleration is known to us, u is known to us, keval humko s nikalna hai. So I think this is easier to use v square equals to u square plus 2as. So in this equation, which equation? V squared equals to u squared plus 2as. Replace the value of v as 0. Here, u as 0.5. 2 into, now you ask me, ye minus sign kaise aaya? Yahan to plus hai, yahan pa minus ho gaya, bataiye kyun? Who will tell me? आप बताइए श्रावणी.
सर, वी हैव टेकन रिटार्डेशन.
यस, बिकॉज़ बॉडी इज रिटार्डिंग. So for the value of A as minus 0.05, calculate kariye, you got S equals to 2.5 meters. That means body will come to rest after traveling 2.5 meter distance. I hope question is clear to you all.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Right. Let's take the third question, please. All read the third question in your book and check kariye. Do you have same question or different question?
A body initially at rest travels a distance 100 meter.
Right, Muskan, same beta. A body initially at rest a distance of 100 meters in 5 seconds with a constant acceleration. Calculate the acceleration. Calculate the acceleration and here. And the final velocity at the end of 5 seconds. This is required here. So what is, now tell me, what is given to me? Likha hua hai, question
sir, initial velocity.
At rest initially. U equals to how much?
Zero.
Write down U equals to zero. S equals to 100 meters.
100 meters.
S equals to 100 meters. Likhiye, time equals to 5 seconds. हमको एक्सेलरेशन निकालना है. नो, आपको लगेगा हम v equals to u plus at यूज कर लेंगे, पर हमारे पास वेलोसिटी नहीं है, हमको निकालनी है, हमारे पास टाइम टेकन है, इनिशियल वेलोसिटी जीरो है और साथ में
डिस्प्लेसमेंट सर हम फाइनल वेलोसिटी निकालेंगे
तो और हमारे पास डिस्प्लेसमेंट है ना हमको दो चीजें करनी है बच्चों तो आई हैव गॉट टू ऑप्शंस हियर फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई शुड फाइंड द एक्सीलरेशन यूजिंग द फॉर्मूला